Helmick. Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't eat. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree? Ashen One, bring me with. Is it not? Ashen One.
Ah, just one. Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a cold such as. I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know. This coal is imbued with magic. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or white. Pretty, be careful, I don't.
Oh, and in one. Goodbye. Oh, this. Oh, and in one. You can keep us. Goodbye. Oh. Do not be God.
What is it?
Back again, I suppose. Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal. An ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? Oh my, this is stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use. I don't mean to seem over in exchange for my sword in the fall, I hope. Come again. Thank you.
Speak the Honorable. Oh, good heart. Orbeck of Vinheim is a cause of much consternation. He proclaimeth himself Lord of Hollows. If left alone, he may one day imperil thy rule. Fall to this matter yearly, else we are unraveled. Decisiveness is the mark of a true monarch.Till we meet, may the duck.
Aha, so.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take note. Farewell, Ash of Maiden. Very well, then take me. Farewell, Ash, and may the flame.